Hello friends, welcome on GRS Technical, and today we are going to study about class 10 CBSE Geography chapter number 4 Agriculture. So in this chapter Agriculture, first of all we have to understand the meaning of agriculture, that what does agriculture actually mean. So the definition of agriculture is a primary activity which produces most of the food that we consume. Means the food which we consume is known as agriculture. Besides food grains, it also produces raw material for various industries. Types of farming. In this chapter, types of farming is also very important. How much type of farming are there in India and our country. So, agriculture is an old economic activity in our country. Over these years, cultivation methods have changed significantly depending upon characteristics of physical environment, technological know-how and socio-cultural practices. Primary subsistence farming, Jhooming cultivation is very important. Slash and burn agriculture is also known as jhooming cultivation. Where it is practiced, you have to memorize all these things. Intensive subsistence farming, commercial farming, these are also very important. HYV, definition of HYV, high yielding variety. These all are very important. You have to memorize this all. And in India, tea, coffee, rubber, sugar cane, banana, etc. are important plantation crops. Tea in Assam and North Bengal, coffee in Karnataka are some of the character important plantation crops grown in these states. In what state, which type of crop is found, you have to memorize that. Then at page number 36 NCERT, you have to learn about Rabi, Kharif and Zaid crops. Rabi crops are sown in winter from October to December and harvested in summer from April to June. Some of the important Rabi crops are wheat, barley, peas, gram and mustards. North and northern western parts such as Punjab, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Uttaranchal and Uttar Pradesh are important crops. Now we have to learn about Kharif crop. Kharif crop are sown from onset of monsoon in different parts of country and these are harvested in September to October. Important crops grown during this seasons are paddy, maize, jowar, bajra, tur, moong, urad, cotton, jute, groundnut and soya bean. And these are found in Assam, West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Maharashtra. Particularly in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar also it is found, but mostly found in that all regions, Assam and Bengal and all. And Zaid crops are in between the Rabi and Kharif season. There is short season during summer month known as Zaid season. Some of these crop produced during Zaid are watermelon, muskmelon, cucumber, vegetables and fodder crops. Sugar cane takes also almost a year to grow. Means sugar cane also take 12 months or 365 days to grow. Rice cropping is also important. It is staple food. Our India is second largest producer of rice in the world after China. In which season it grows, you have to read this chapter thoroughly. This map of distribution of rice. The green region is painted as shown as major area and the light greenish area shown as minor area. Wheat. This is second most important cereal crop. It is main food crop in northern and northwestern part of country. The major wheat producing states are Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Rajasthan and parts of Madhya Pradesh. Millets, jowar, bajra and ragi are the important millets grown in India. Through these are known as coarse grains. Jowar is third most important food crop with respect to area and production. Jowar producing states were Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. Bajra grows well on sandy soil and shallows black soil. as we have studied earlier, that black soil is found in Gujarat and Maharashtra and Saurashtra also. Major bajra producing states are Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Haryana. In 2011-12, ragi is a crop of dry regions and grows well on black, sandy, loamy and shallow black soil. Maize is also very important. It grows at between 21 degree centigrade to 27 degree centigrade in alluvial soil, old alluvial soil. Maize is found in Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Madhya Pradesh. Pulses. India is largest producer as consumer of pulses in the world. Moong, urad, moong, masoor, peas are the types of pulses. This is map number 2. It shows distribution of wheat. Sugarcane. It is tropical as well as subtropical crop. It grows at hot and humid climate temperature at 21 degree centigrade to 27 degree centigrade. In examination, it may also come that in brief case about sugar cane at which temperature does it grows and where does it found. You have to mention these all things about sugar cane. So please read it all as briefly so that you can write properly in your examination and you get good marks. So irrigation is required in the regions of low rainfall. Sugarcane. It is main source of sugar, gur, jaggery, khandasari and molasses. Groundnut is also example of kharif crop. So if in your exam of 1 marks, it may come that name any one kharif crop. So if you will mention their groundnut, it will be correct. Tea cultivation is also important. Is found in Assam, hills of Darjeeling, Jaigili districts, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Kerala. In 2008, India was third largest producer of tea after China and Turkey. Coffee. In 2008, India produces 3.2% of the total world coffee production. Indian coffee is known in the world for its good quality. Fruits. Horticulture. In 2008, India was second largest producer of fruits and vegetables. India is a producer of tropical as well as temperate fruits, mangoes of Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Uttar Pradesh and West Bengal, oranges of Nagpur and Cherrapunji, bananas of Kerala, Mizoram, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu, lychee and guava of Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, pineapples of Meghalaya, grapes of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Maharashtra, apples, pears, apricots and walnuts of Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh are in great demand over the world. India produces about 13% of world's vegetables. It is an important producer of pea, cauliflower, onion, cabbage, tomato, brinjal and potato. Non-food crop. Rubber. It is a eucalyptus crop. It requires moist and humid climate with rainfall and more than 200 cm and temperature about 25 degree centigrade. Garo Hills of Meghalaya. In 2010-11, India ranked 4th among the world natural rubber products. It is shown in consumption of natural rubber 2010-11. Figure number 4.414. In your exam that what is sericulture. So rearing of silkworm for the production of silk fiber is known as sericulture. Jute is also known as golden fiber. It is found in West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Odisha and Meghalaya. So if you will learn properly and from NCERT book, it will be good for you and you will also get the good marks in your examination. Revise each exercises and each questions from geography. Practice map. Map is also very important. Revise it all properly. And I wish you all best of luck for your examination. Thank you for watching it.